It's often called the
apple. It is apple.
From the bear's point of view, it's the
apple.
Can I see?
It points to.
Oh, yeah.
One of the analogies.
Can you spell apple? Can you put together the word apple?
What that means, of course, is that the spirit, because it's no longer physical, will not die. It's imperishable. And we can only speculate that this was perhaps the original idea behind the pyramid of Khufu or Thinsu.
The ancient Egyptians don't have GPS or even a compass. So how do they astronomically align the message
with such precision? What word is that? Can you read? What word? This one. Can you read this one?
Apple.
Oh.